Hello guys, welcome to Ecolabia, driven by passion. Among the series of lectures on aircraft performance, in this video we are going to discuss regarding the topic Hodograph for a climbing flight. Hodograph for a climbing flight. Hodograph is a plot of aircraft's vertical velocity VV versus horizontal velocity VH. We see vertical velocity VV is equal to rate of climb. Horizontal velocity VH is equal to V infinity cos theta. For smaller angles, cos theta approximates to 1, with which horizontal velocity VV approximates to V infinity, which implies vertical velocity VV versus horizontal velocity VH plot will be similar to rate of climb versus V infinity profile. Hodograph for a climbing flight will have the profile as shown in figure. Horizontal tangent to hodograph defines point of maximum rate of climb as indicated by point 1. Maximum rate of climb occurs at minimum power required. Any line from origin intersecting hodograph, say point 2, makes a slope of VV by VH, angle theta, climb angle with respect to horizontal axis, and length of line V infinity. If we move the line in counterclockwise direction, slope of the line first increases, slope of the line reaches maximum, then slope of the line starts to decrease. The line becomes tangent at point 3, where we have our maximum climb angle. Maximum rate of climb is at point 1 and maximum climb angle is at point 3. We can see that maximum rate of climb does not occur at theta max. Large excess power and high thrust available in modern aircrafts allows climbing at any angle. For low speed rate of climb performance between two engines, propeller combination has more excess power, with which propeller engine gives more comfortable margin of safety during landing operations. Please do like, comment and subscribe. I'll catch you again in the next video. Thank you.